First, you open a texture, jersey or shorts. Then, you load a hotspot. You can select the default or load a custom one exported from FIFA Editor Tool. After you load the hotspots, the options will appear in the right menu. Once you click a button, it will open a small window to allow you to edit the hotspot position. You can toggle access lock to make easier. After you edit, close the small window and save changes. This is important. Remember to always save changes. You can view all hotspots if you want. You can also remove hotspots by hiding them from being rendered in the kit, so you won't need to import blank textures to the game. You can also load the shorts texture, keeping the current hotspot open, and edit it as well. When you have finished mapping, you can export the hotspot file and import it with FIFA Editor Tool. That's it. Hope you enjoyed.